Hello and welcome to our channel Mocha Pod. Today we have a basketball mockup. If you want this mockup, link can be found in the description. So let's get started. The select subject tool is only for Photoshop CC 2020 and above version. Use the paint tool to select inside of the basketball. Create a rectangle and make it a smart object. Use Ctrl T to transform it and place it on the area you want to place the smart object. Then use right click and wrap and blodge. Thank you. Now mask out the smart object and use the brush tool. Then select the background color to black and foreground color to white. Then clear out the remaining areas. Now select a shape and use solid color layer. Make 3 copies of the layer using Ctrl J. Linear burn, linear dodge add and screen. Adjust the labels for linear dodge add and screen. Hope you like it. Thank you for watching and don't forget to like, share and subscribe for future updates.